So there is 26 minutes before midnight, and as a result, no. I finished my review of the altered transcript at 6:34 p.m. on July 17th of 2019. This is my review of the altered transcript that was available on July 17th of 2019. I double checked the transcript in, I believe, the second week of September of 2019. It was the same transcript. So during the time frame in which that specific appeal was pending, the same transcript was identified as being the official transcript for the case.